Listen, sire, I'm sorry. You know, it's been hard on me too. We can talk. Can we at least talk? Please, just... If you keep ignoring me, I'm not... We can still please... Please, let's just talk this out together. Sire, I'm not... This isn't going anywhere. And since when did I turn into a narcissist? What are you gonna diagnose me with next? Listen, Sarah, if I was a narcissist, I wouldn't have to put up with your bullshit. he's going to know this is the truth and all the secrets that you're hiding. You're gonna pay for absolutely everything. You're gonna pay dearly. Oh yeah, you're gonna feel pain like you never. You really think this is over? I know where the hate is. I know where the pain is. You are a horrible, terrible person. You are an awful woman. You are an awful human being. You need to pick up your phone and tell me what's going on. I'm not playing games with you, Sarah. You can save your silly games for your silly Bible-thumping family.
You'll listen?
You don't do what I say? But at least I'm not a fucking imbecile. A fucking fool.
She is gone. Not because of me.
Talk.
It's because of you.
Please, let's
not because of me.
Talk this out together.
She is gone.
You can talk.